It's craft time. Today we're going to make international space stations. You could do this with a friend or a family member as a collaborative project, or you could just build yours over time and keep building on your international space station. We're going to use recycled materials for this project. So first you need to collect a lot of neat stuff that you recycle. So we're going to use paper towel tubes like this one, maybe some plastic food containers like this one. The aluminum pie plates make great spacey materials. And I also like to use some popsicle sticks and things like yarn and paper might be good too. You're gonna need some scissors and I have some colored tape, so I'm using that, but any tape will really do. So let me show you what I've done so far. I made this International Space Station. Dun, dun, dun. There it is, floating through space. And I kind of had my imagination going with this one. It doesn't look too much like the real thing, but I thought these could be like solar panels for my International Space Station. And this is a door that opens up. You can see that I used a tissue box for the main bay there. And look, here's my space shuttle inside, ready to fly around and dock back into the International Space Station. There we go, and I'm gonna close up the door. Great, now I have a tube on the back that I can use to attach my next segment of the space station. Let me first show you how I made that solar panel. I used the pie plate and I cut it into quarters. That's a grown-up job. Pie plates are a little bit strong. You could use an aluminum foil, something a little bit easier to use, but I thought this was kind of fun. Then I just folded down the corner so it wasn't too sharp. And then I'm taking a popsicle stick and just using a piece of tape to attach that popsicle stick on to make a new solar panel for my space station. Let's add that on to our space station. I think I have a good spot for it right here on the back. Maybe my International Space Station needs more power now that it's gonna have another module coming soon. Here it goes. There we go. Now I'm gonna attach the next module right onto the tube there. And let's see, I thought that it would be fun to use one of these plastic food containers as a kind of a place for the astronaut to be inside of. That looks pretty fun. So I'm just gonna attach one of those right to the end of the tube. I put some tape on it and it's ready to attach. Let me get that. And here it goes. I'm gonna put it right there onto the tape. And then I'm just gonna take that tape. I have four pieces of tape ready to go on four sides of the tube. And I think that'll be enough to hold it in place. Wow. This sure is an amazing space station. Yep, it worked. Stays on. So there it is, and then it can open up. And the astronaut can go right inside and then close up again. What a fun project to use to make your imagination run away with you. I hope you enjoy making your International Space Stations, and happy birthday, International Space Station. Bye-bye.